Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install Blender in Windows. So let's get started. So first thing, just Google Blender. You'll be getting the first link as blender.org, which is the official site of Blender. Just click that, and here you can find all the latest updates and features that they have in Blender. But we are more interested in downloading Blender, and here you have a download option. Just click that, and you can directly go to this path, which is blender.org/download, and this is for Windows, so you'll be having download Blender. Just click that, and the download will be getting started, and it is about 327 MB in size, so just be patient. So once the download is complete, just open it, and you'll be getting the Blender setup. Just click on next, and you can just accept the license and just click on next, and this is the default location where it is going to get installed. I am fine with this. If you want to change it, you can just click on browse and change the location, and that's it. We are ready to install. Just click on install, and that's it. Just click on finish, and now if I go to search and type Blender, I'll be having Blender 4.1, which is the latest version. Just click on open. You'll be getting the Blender interface. You can just select the theme and you can just click on continue, and here we'll be having 2D animation, general, all those stuff. I will just click on general. That's it. This is the default cube that we get. So I hope you'd all found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and other AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.